hope you can all see me, but if you can't, I hope you can all hear me. I would like to have all of you children listen to me. Modaira. La na ma na ma na.
Teacher, teacher, teacher.
La na ma na ma na.
Teacher, teacher, teacher.
Is it good? Good afternoon, all. Allow me to acknowledge the following. The Chief Director, Mrs. Kaira, the Naph President, Mr. Mpere, and your entire National Executive, the Provincial Director, Education Director for Bulawayo Metropolitan, Mr. Mazambani, and all the other PEDs here present, heads in charge of the various disciplines here today, heads of primary schools from across all the provinces, the responsible authorities, development partners, friends of NAP and of the ministry, to our teachers, our coaches, parents, pupils, and distinguished guests here present, ladies and gentlemen. Allow me to go ahead. I am really honored to be with you all today as a guest at the SNAP National Ball Games competitions hosted by Bulawayo Metropolitan Province. I would like to express my appreciation in the approach in which you have subscribed to the value of sport in our reviewed heritage-based education curriculum. Today really has been a very, very good day. I am so honored to be with you today. And mwatidadisa.
Lisiyenzisa sigqatsha.
Tinodakara yambo.
Siyajabula kakhulu.
Kuba nemimeshe.
Ukuba lani lonke.
Apana chatingaita chevana pasina vana.
Akule singakwenza kwabantwana kungena bantwana.
Saka zwara nyamashi taunganidzwa ndimi vana.
Inanga lamhlanje sibuthelelwe yini bantwana.
Ndinobonga yambo.
Siyambonga uNkulunkulu.
Ngendaa yeteamwork yakombidzwa zwara nyamashi.
Hayi, lokhu kusebenzelana kukhonjiswe ngelanga lamhlanje.
Ma sports akafanana nea.
Ama sports afana lana.
Anotibatira kubuilda
asinyati kuti siyake
kutaurirana communication kuvana
kutotisana pakati kwabantwana
resilience kushingirira pavana
kuqinisela bantwaneni
problem solving kuva nema skills ekusolva zviro zvinganesa mukati meupenyu
zvenerisi kuti sixazulule inkinga esingahlangana nazo empilweni zethu.
Zvinotipa zvekuti tirarame zvakanaka.
Kusipi kuti sipile kahle njalo.
Teidzakisira nyaya inesa maningi ye drug and substance abuse.
Besigcizelela kakhulu ukuthi kasihlolaneni lokuhlukumeza lokusebenzisa izidakamizwa.
Nekutakana muzvikora yatinoti bullying.
Lokuchana ezvikora sikubizwa sithi bullying.
Masporti anoita kuti zveshe zvine zvidzakire.
Kudlala kwechimidlalo kwenza ukuthi lokhu konke kube izinga lakhona lehle phansi.
Ungano yakadai ngeiyi inotibatsira
ukuhlanganela ndawonye njengalokho esikwenzileyo kuyasisiza.
In developing passions and interests zevana vedu.
Ukuthi siduzelele sigenza abantwana ukuthi bayenza abakuthandayo bona.
Unoziya here kuti sport yawaita zwara nyamashi inokwanise kukupa mushando.
Uyakwazini kuti sport yenzine ngosuku lwanamhlanje ngakupa umsebenzi kwelizayo.
Unotokwanise kuite career ngesport yawaita zwara nyamashi.
Uyenerisi kuti unotoni career ngesport yenzine namhlanje.
Unokwanise kuite kochi.
Uyenerisi kuti ube ngukochi.
Unokwanise kuenderera mberi weiite masports ako esoka kuzototambira kuma English Premier League zveshe unokwanisa kupinda
kubekela pambili udlala inguku ziyafika ku English Premier League
kumilira Zimbabwe in Zimbabwe Davis Cup.
Umelela Zimbabwe ku Davis Cup udlala tennis.
Kwenda kuma Olympics.
Uhambela kuma Olympics.
Tine makomana vedu ve rugby, ve sebos. Vakawina zona rine, they are African champions.
Silabafana betu ve sebos, ave rugby. Vakawinile nyasi kuluma siti ngama African, which is as Africa.
Proudly Zimbabwe.
Laba ngabase Zimbabwe abazi kenyaye.
Masports akabengana anotigwinyisa ngqondo.
Amasports afana lokhu asiqinisa njalo lomcabango.
Anotisimudzira kuti unga uri munhu pavanhu.
Ayasiphakamisa kuti uva ngumuntu phakathi kwabanye.
Anotibatsira zvenge kuti ari kuprimary. Kuti mwana tikudze mwana a holistic person mwana wakazara.
Kwesisizi kuti nase primary kunje sikhulise mntwana ogcweleyo.
Teivhara ndau dzanga dzakasaririra dzakauya ngendaa yecovid.
Vesivhara vantwana vavesele kufa ngenxa yecovid.
Chitiko chaitika pabhora rabva kutambwa rewomen soccer.
Okwenzakaleyo kulinguka sitadakuibukela yamantombazana.
Zvafundisa vana vedu kuti kune vanoluza kune vanowina.
Kusifundisa kuti kukona vayaninisa kuti vatate mukomelo avanye vadliwe njalo.
Zvinotifundisa zvegood sportsmanship.
Vasincedisa kuti sibe nokudlala kuhle imidlalo yethu.
Kuti vanokwanisa kumaneja maemotions avo.
Vayaninisa kuti vanqande imizwa yavo.
Zvazotibatsira zvekuita vantu vakanaka vekugarisana navo, good citizens.
Usisize njalo kuti sive ngabantu abahlalisana kuhle.
Masports akadai kuprimary anotibatsira yavo.
Amasports anje asisiza vakulu eprimary.
Tinokwanisa fine and gross motor skills.
Sinungisisa tina amafine namagross motor skills ethu.
Hand and eye coordination.
Ukuthi sibone sisebenzisandla kunye lokwenza.
Zvinozouya zvezvobudikira muclassroom.
Uya kuya njalo sesikubona kuphumela eklasini.
Mukunyora kunoita vana.
Indlela esinoba ngayo.
Handwriting kunyora kuri neat.
Ukunoba kuhle ngendlela ehleleke kahle.
Kukwanisa kwevana kutoziye manamba.
Uwenelisa ukuthi sibe wazi amanani.
Ukasakwanisa kuziya mapoints ako kutennis unoryiwa.
Unehlo kuba kwazi amapoints ako kutennis vayakudla.
Therefore teaching you memory.
Loku kuyasisiza ukuthi thina sigcinisise lokhu esikubhandileyo.
Zvinouya zvezveitifundisa kuti muheritage muheritage project based curriculum yedu.
Yasifundisa njalo kuti kuheritage based program yetu.
Vana vakure vachiziya vari ma all-rounder.
Abantwana vakure vangavanta vaenza konke jikelele.
Nditenderei panguva ino.
Nivumelani ngalesi sikhathi.
Kuti ndikorokotedze vandaona vachiwina.
Ukuti ngihlalalisele lavanhu vavane venqopa.
Vawina kurugby yevasikana girls rugby.
Avawinileyo kurugby yamantombazana.
Vandaona vachiwina kugirls soccer.
Engibavane vawina kunguku yamakhosikazi.
Navo veshe vasizi kuwina.
Lalava navanye vangayenelisanga kuti vaphumelele namhlanje.
Tinofanirwa kunga tine ngqondo.
Kumele sive nengqondo.
Dzinorekonaiza veshe vakona nevakorera.
Ana ezenelisa kuti zikona venelisine navehlulelileyo.
Tinofanirwa kupraise amasports kuti ange ari praised and valued the same way we value academics.
Kumele senelisa kuti lathi sibuye ngapha ekumasports sikubabaze ngendlela esibabaza ngakho izifundo zaseklasini.
Ngendaa yekuti kune vana vasiri academically gifted.
Bakhona abantwana bangaphiwanga emaklasini.
Asi kumasports unono vari machampions
vaibva ngapha kumasports bona vezintshantshu.
Tinoda kuti tivakurudzire.
Tinoda kuvana sivakutaze.
Kuti vanga vaine ramangwana rakanaka.
Ukuze vave nekusasa enhle.
Ngatirambe tichivakurudzira nekuvasapota.
Ngasiqhubeni sivakutaza njalo sivasekela.
Kunesuma athletes vana vedu vakombita muzwara nyamashi muwiki reshe ranga ratanga tiri pano.
Ngiti sonke tine esiphathekileyo kunoku obekusenziwa malanga la amabili esiwaqedesi lapha.
Tine zvidzidzo zvatadzidza.
Ukhona sikufundileyo.
Let's go and improve.
Asambeni senza ngcono.
Tinema ushamwari watamba panapa.
Ukhona umungane sikuqale lapha.
Ngatirambe tichizvisimbisa.
Kasi kuqiniziseni moko.
Kuva kwenyu pano.
Ukuva khona kwenu lapha.
Kwakatinakira.
Kuinto enhle kakhulu kithi.
Kune value yakakoshesesa pashi pano.
Kune sisindo esikhona lapha emhlabeni.
Tafunda teamwork.
Sifundile kusebenzisana ndawonye.
Spirit of health competition.
Ukuncintisana ngendlela enhle.
We have showcased our talents.
Sabonisa ubuciko bethu.
We've been pushed to our limits.
Safuka sayefike kuqineni.
Therefore,
ngalokho,
let's celebrate dedication, hard work and determination.
Basibani ngabakhalalisa abanye lisekuthi babonise ukusebenza nzima kanye nokuzinikela.
Above all,
ngaphezulu kwakho konke,
ndinoda kubonga ma coaches esha ari pano.
Ngithanda ukubana ngibonga coach bonke abalapha.
Ndinoda kubonga support yesha bva kuvabereki.
Sithanda ukubonga kugqugquzela nokukhuthazwa kuvele ebazalini.
Support yenu inotibatsira.
Ukusigqugquzela kanye nokusikhuthaza kwenu kuyasisiza.
Muku developa an all-rounder child.
Ukuthi sibe ngabantwana benelisa ukwenza phose konke.
Saka ndinoti
ngalokho ngithi
chatinokumbira kukumbira kuti murambe muchiti supporta.
Esikucela kuti liyane lokho lisisekela.
Kuma coach ndinokumbira kuti pamuno identify vana.
Kuma coach ngicela kuti lapha ninanzelela abantwana.
Ngatipe vana vanosisire kunge vachipuwa zvirozvo.
Asi pane abantwana mathuba okufanele vave vapiwa.
Ndinouya zvedeti even kugovernment yedu ende as a ministry.
Nipendula njalo kuphathi wethu iministry yethu.
The whole of government.
Sonke ubukhona ubukhokheli bukahulumende.
Private companies.
Kanye namakampani abanye.
Ndinokumbira vatidetsere.
Ngicela lisisize.
Talenti riri panapa randaona zuva ranhasi.
Ubuciko bukhona namhlanje ngibubonileyo.
Italenti rakakura.
Akubonisi kuti kune talenta emikhulu.
Ngatibatsirane kunecha vana vedu.
Ngasincedisaneni ukuthi sibagqugquzele abantwana sibayenze baphelele.
Kusikawuta vana vedu.
Ukuthi sidinga abantwana.
Kuendesa mberi talenta redu.
Siqhubekisele italenta phambili.
Kuti vana vedu vazove neramangwana rakajeka.
Ukuthi abantwana vethu babe lekusasa eqalazekileyo.
Zvamazwa kuti kosasa iri kuuya muno muZimbabwe.
Njengoba lizvini kuti kosasa yeza lapha eZimbabwe.
Let us all be good hosts.
Asibeni ngabantu abazakwamukela izethekeli zethu abahle.
Let us all work on our weaknesses.
Asisebenzeni kulokho esingaqinanga kikho.
And improve on our strengths.
Asibese siqhubekisela phambili esikwenelisayo ikhono lethu.
Mukurebesa kutama.
Hayi kubudeni bakho ikwe.
In conclusion.
Ekuqediseni.
I would like to express my sincere gratitude to you all.
Ngithanda ukuletha ukubonga kwami kini lonke.
You've all played a very important role today.
Nina lidlale indima eqhakathekileyo namhlanje.
It really has been very fruitful.
Yebo sitholile izithebe ezithile.
Pari zvino
nalesi sikhathi.
Nditendelei.
Ngivumelani.
Kuvhura.
Ukuvhula.
Nekukasira kuvhara zvisati zvasvika.
Hangipinde ngivhale njalo kungakafiki.
Ngendaa yekuti pamwe tinokwanisa kunga mozopedzisa ndisisipo.
Funa ndingapedzisa sengingasekho.
Asi ndinoti ndinobonga yambo.
Ngiti ndiyabonga kakhulu.
Twalumba. Siyabonga. Thank you.